This is a video of two 40 cell Maglite torches. Red one I've upgraded with a TerraLUX TLE-300M. Features three Philips K2 Lux and LEDs, about 200 lumens each. Very bright. This is the Maglite 40 cell, which has not been upgraded. Both these torches are using four rechargeable batteries, D cells, each. Just switch my headlamp off now, so you have a direct comparison between the two torches. Original torch, not upgraded. The LED upgrade. As you can see, a huge difference. The LED upgrade completely illuminates the whole garden. Just shining the torch, which has not been altered. The bungalow, probably about 100 yards away. You may just be able to see it. TerraLUX LED upgrade completely illuminates anything in front of it, really, and easily shows the bungalow. There's a range of about 120 metres, 400 foot. The LED upgrade features a constant regulated light. It means that you have 500 lumens plus until the battery is near flat. Yeah, you can see them against each other now. I'm going to try focusing in the original bulb, but it just doesn't make any difference. It's still nowhere near as bright in any spot as the LED upgrade. This is for sale on the torchlight.co.uk, occasionally in the eBay shop. Hope you enjoyed watching this video.